Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? Are we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though... I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Just when I had finished tending the flowers here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you a lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
As long as a classified object is
all right.
I don't think that counts.
That'll do. No holding back.
Second
Hey, don't step on the flowers!
Look for ya! What's up?
Get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up the door!
Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
They saved me.
Come on. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay? There's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup? I can't get to her! Some kind of magic trick?
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah. I think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe. He thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Moment. Don't just run off on your own.
Those the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
Worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once. But in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. Whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. Go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate, you're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
going, Cloud. Like they're in their element. Where are you going, Cloud?
Grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
You knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. They're worried.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, you know what we're gonna do inside the train?
Sorry, what's the idea?
How was the inspection?
very sorry for the delay.
What kind of moron would blow up a goddamn reactor?
Without Marco, the power I hoped, we might as well be living in caves. It's like Avalanche made it their mission to make our lives a living hell.
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Sauce.
They'll see you.
Get your slum meatballs right here.
You know what I heard? Once you become a regular, he'll like let you try the level 100.
The perfect blend of sweet and spicy.
Or spicy.
People say it's like an explosion of flavor beyond your wildest dreams.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. All right, see ya. That's that. Here we go. See ya. It's over.
Get him!
Enough.
Gross. No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Piece of cake. No holding back. It's over. Shit.
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this Papyron loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. I knew it!
Keep it together.
Here goes. Good night. So long.
Good to see ya.
Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
Because they went for the stronger prey. heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Get ready.
That wasn't great.
It's over. Was never in doubt.
Okay, then. Go on!
All right.
I'll take care of him. Good night. So it's my turn? Cut! Don't catch a cold!
Hang back! Nothing to it.